Hello, welcome to Shop Talk. We're going to look at a very vintage, one of the earliest bars made for a chainsaw. This came off a Sears Roebuck model 351, and it's 40 inches long from tip to tip, and it's in good shape, still usable for the vintage 1947. And for you guys that aren't familiar what a model 351 looks like, here's what that came off of. That's that big Reed Prentice Craftsman chainsaw. That's what this bar is for. If you got one of those big saws, here's a great bar for you.